Well, in order for the colony to be full of brood and honey and nectar and the eggs the queen has laid, it takes a couple of months for that to happen. The queen can lay 1,500 to 2,000 eggs in a day, so she's really active this time of the year especially. We get to the springtime of the year and the colony is expanding. The queen wants to lay a lot of eggs, so the colony will be strong for the summer. In the spring, up north for instance, if you start a beehive with a package of bees, and you can buy packaged bees, about $60 for a package of bees, 3 pounds of bees with a queen. You do that in the spring, like in April or May, and then by the time, if you do that in early April, by the time you get to June and things start blooming, the colony has some pretty good strength if you fed them and they're in good condition.